Mr. President, Mr. Netanyahu,
we're
going
okay.
Right now.
Bibi, is it Bibi again?
As we rehearsed, right? You know what to say? Go over it, Joe, you can do it.
All right.
Okay, read your script.
Yes, hello, Bibi.
Joe, what's wrong with you? Will it bury the next ship into weapons?
Ah, Bibi, as I tried to explain, the world is pushing back.
That is none of our concern, Joe. I just want to execute my genocide plan. We were doing
yes,
so well.
Yes, well, Bibi, my whole career is at stake here.
Yes, yours may be, but as I said, I am actively cleansing a people. And for that, I need certain supplies, as agreed upon by you. And I'm already borrowing F-16s from Zelensky.
Zelensky is lending you F-16s.
Yes, this guy is great to do business with.
But those are our affairs that he is dealing with.
Yeah, you already mentioned he was some sort of key figure in an international fundraiser event.
Write this down. We're gonna call Zelensky next. This
Zelensky,
fucking
yes,
guy.
Of course, yes.
Anyway, alright, Bibi. Just as I said yesterday that you should stop or delay your attack and acts on terrorism. So I'm here today to tell you that the whole world has pulled the metaphorical emergency brake, Bibi. The entire United Nations has spoken and demands a ceasefire.
Yes, they can demand whatever the hell they want. Joe, but who is the snack bar allowed here, huh?
Yes, Bibi, you are the snack bar. But I am the supplier delivering goods to the snack bar. And to protect our other intelligence operations, we need to hit the brakes on weapons deliveries for now. Which means you might be heading towards a ceasefire. It would behoove you to initiate this yourself, Bibi. Perhaps you could earn some favor with the rest of the global community, which is on the verge of ending the state of Israel, Bibi.
Oh, come on. We've been dealing with that for many generations. I mean, every generation wants to wipe out Israel. But since we're the basis of all your religious delusions and control all your media, these plans will always go astray. So, just give me those weapons, Joe, and we can finish this job without any further interruptions. Then there won't be any need for voting, and we can go all calmly continue with the extortion of our civilian reservates.
Bibi, I hope you understand that we need to maintain the facade of a free democracy with leaders elected by the people who have the best interests of these people at heart. You remember?
Anyway, I do that too, Joe, but they're talking on a secure line, right? We can speak openly.
Yes, of course, but it just shows how evil some people are.
Are you really trying to brush off your own contributions and crimes, Mr. Biden?
Anyway, Bibi, please arrange something with Hamas, yes, for your weapons deliveries.
What do you mean, Joe?
Just that you contact our agents in Hamas to arrange a weapons exchange instead of hostages.
Your agents in Hamas? Are you telling me that they're not real? Are you Hamas?
Yeah, you're joking, right, Bibi?
I hope you are joking, Joe.
What do you mean? You have not... Have you never told him that?
You mean the scan? I guess not.
Bibi, take a seat. We have to talk.
Are you serious? My goodness.